Greetings from London. My name is Michael Morpurgo. I wish I could be there to greet you in person. But anyway, greetings to Kansas City, and I know the extraordinary museum you've got there to the First World War. That museum has already created a resource, really, for understanding of not just what that war is about, but what all wars are about. War Horse has, I hope, made its own contribution to that in a different way, brings to life something that we mustn't forget, because there was a lot of sacrifice, there was a lot of bravery, and there was a lot of brutality. And now, 100 years later, there are still wars in this world, and the play and your museum is even more relevant than it was, I think.